Sarah, we are 1 week before Gutses. Today we had here, what is it, the Flemish Championships? How did it go?
Very well, very satisfied. I did the PB on the 200, 24.07, and a very good result in the long jump, 6.03, so very satisfied.
How is the shape in like, next week you have like 7 disciplines. How is the shape?
Very well. I'm in a good shape, so the results are not laughing, so I'm looking forward to Gutses.
What's your goal for Gutses?
It's difficult to say. I want just do it event after event, so I'm not having a specific result in my mind, so I let it happen.
What's your main goal this season?
The European Championships in Barcelona, so maybe top 8, so that will be very good.
Last year you participated also in the World Championships in Berlin, but something happened there. What was the story of that?
Yeah, in the second event, the high jump, on the takeoff, my knee was not that good, so I have now a jumper's knee, but I'll be fine in Gutses, so no problem.
For you, what is very beautiful about doing the heptathlon?
Especially the atmosphere under the athletes and the public, so that's just wonderful, so I like that.
Do you have the Belgium record in heptathlon?
No, the Belgium record is of Thea Helleboud, the high jumper, so it's 6201, so maybe this year, but it's in my mind, so maybe this year, maybe next year, we'll see.
The heptathlon is somebody you admire, or you think, well, that's a very good athlete?
I like to see Jessica Ennis very well. She's a beautiful athlete to watch, so yes, Ennis.
What result would you be satisfied at the end of the season?
A big PB, more than my 6048 points, so I'll go for it.